Howdy, folks, and welcome to Renfro Valley.
During more than a quarter of a century, this voice and this haunting melody have become well known in homes all over America. Here is the man who is responsible for both, John Lair.
Howdy, folks. Before we go over to the big barn, I think I ought to tell you something about Renfro Valley. It's not merely a figment of the imagination, just a name dreamed up for a radio program. Renfro Valley is a real honest-to-goodness place down here in the hill country. I was in an attempt to preserve the way of life in this low green valley that I grew up in, to turn down a page of history in the making, to set back the clock 50 or 100 years, and make this the valley where time stands still, that I started many years ago to collect the old songs and legends and gather up the old tools and weapons and handcrafts of pioneer days to keep them for coming generations to see and marvel at. Through radio programs on single stations and over major networks, we've attempted to carry to people everywhere a way of life that is fast disappearing, and I, for one, am sorry to see it go. But you came here tonight to see the Renfro Valley Barn Dance, not to hear me just talk about it. So let's get on over to the barn where the young folks are having so much fun, the kind of fun they have on Saturday night that they won't need to be ashamed of on Sunday morning. This is kind of a special occasion. They're all dressed up a little something extra tonight, got on their brightest costumes, because you know you're a special company, and this is all for you. And now let's get on over to the barn, where the rafters are ringing, the fiddles singing, and the young folks swinging at the big Renfro Valley Barn Dance.
Drifted far away. Direct from Renfro Valley, in the heart of the Kentucky hills, Pillsbury's best flour, the whiter flour for lighter baking, presents the Renfro Valley Folks with John Lair.
And there's peace and content and goodwill in the valley.
The clock of life a little slow to linger o'er each mellow golden chime as they did in that long, long ago. Here in this low green valley, halfway hid from all the busy world and all its strife, we do the things that our forefathers did and love like them, the simple things of life. A friendship true, a well-remembered song, a quiet hour and peace from God above. These are the things which we have treasured long here in this low green valley that we love.
Where there's peace and content and goodwill.
A song for you now that the Coon Creek girls done especially for the royal family back in around 1939. Hope you enjoy it.
Oh, how many biscuits can you eat this morning? How many biscuits can you eat this evening? How many biscuits can you eat? 49 and a ham of meat this morning, this evening, right now. Get something gravy this morning, this evening, right now.